Hi, I'm here with Stefano from Inzina. It's a pleasure to meet you. For those of you who don't know, could you please introduce yourself?
Yes, sure. Likewise, it's a pleasure for me. I'm Stefano Togni. I'm acting as Chief Commercial Officer for Inzina since 2021. I was previously with the company since, basically, I'm celebrating 20 years of career with the company.
Congratulations. Yes,
thank you.
So in 2021, Inzina celebrated 100 years. That's amazing in itself. Could you talk to me a little bit about the history of Inzina?
Absolutely, yeah. I agree with you. It is a bit amazing in our world to have a company celebrating 100 years, still being privately owned. And the company was indeed founded in 1921. At the beginning, it was dealing with natural derivatives and botanical. Still today, it is part of our core expertise, as you could say from the name. Inzina means Industria Derivati Naturali, that is an industry dealing with natural derivatives. So we celebrated 100 year anniversary. We are also looking at the future, so expanding more, keeping the botanical as the main focus, but also expanding and building on our expertise with new technologies.
So can you talk to me about the evolution of Inzina from when it first started in 1921 up until today?
Absolutely. So again, as I was mentioning, over the years we developed the standardized extracts, which were part of our foundation. But then in the 90s we entered the highly potent segment, the highly potent space, in particular with the paclitaxel. Paclitaxel was originally derived from plant, was extracted, and this projected us in another area with an incremental evolution. Not only we had to do botanical extract, but we had to deal with confinement because these compounds are cytotoxic. So that was really a key game changer for the company. It took place over the 90s. And then we decided over the years to further invest, to expand and to capitalize on what we could do and what we know how to do best. So just in the recent years, we invested significantly in the CDMO space, expanding our technological offer. Just to mention some areas, we opened up in 2018 a brand new LK Kilo Lab, which is devoted to dealing with highly potent new chemical entities in clinical development. And of course, we are going on along these lines. We have now in place a program for the next 5 years, which will increase significantly the capacity in terms of handling larger volumes. This is part of the approach of Inzina, in reality, because we tend to anticipate the demand. We want to have the plant ready well in advance and before we receive the request from a customer, from a partner. Two additional areas of expansion. It's true that we are a company focused on natural derivatives. We like complexity. We are Italian, so we can handle complex situation. And we decided also to move, to take a step in complex molecules of synthetic origin. So again, we have an expertise, strong expertise. We decided to take one step further. And so we opened in 2020 a pilot pharmaceutical plant, which is a pilot GMP plant, which is devoted to again new chemical entities obtained in this case by synthesis, and it is as well undergoing a significant capacity expansion. And I would mention also the last step we took, which is spray drying from organic solvents. Also in this case, it is a technology that was already part of Inzina expertise, because we used to spray dry natural derivative obtained from organic solvents since at least 20 years, but we decided to be more flexible, take an additional step. We installed in 2020 a GianAero PSD2, which is able to work with organic class 2 organic solvents. We can do drug product intermediates, that is spray dry the API plus, for example, excipients. and well, in anticipation, the next step will be spray drying of highly potent compound. So we tend to do an incremental expansion in terms of technology and then find ways in which we can combine expertise, that is spray drying with highly potent or fermentation, for example, and the downstream of highly potent compounds.
Fantastic. Well, Stefano, it's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you for taking the time to speak with us today.
For me as well. It was really very nice. Thank you.